Excitement in the air at the Circuit of the Americas motor racing track this morning. Fans packed in for the Red Bull Grand Prix of the Americas race, taking place for the first time since 2019. The fastest bikes on earth competing on the track, and this is the only race of its kind that takes place in the United States. And you